So in this video, we're playing with former NBA star Josh Smith. He was an all-around player. He would go up with the dunks. He would shoot the ball. He had great defense. He played for the Atlanta Hawks. He also played for the Pistons, I believe. Yes, I'm not 100% sure, but I almost am positive. He also did play for Houston. He had a couple teams. But if you guys like the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. If you like want more of these videos, just let me know. You already know, boys, we're going up. If you guys keep supporting me, I would really appreciate it. It would mean the world to me. Watch the whole video if you could, and like and comment. I would really appreciate it. Peace.
Fucking famous hoes in California, this shit new to me. They say that I changed since I got money, well that's news to me. Cause through all the bullshit that they threw, I still stay true to me. And that's truthfully, the water lies and the scrutiny, the water times that they used to be.
Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy NLXJ's back with another banger. If you like the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. I would really appreciate it. Today we're playing with an NBA star, retired one. His name's Josh Smith, if anybody have heard of him. I probably put some clips in the beginning of the video. He played for the Atlanta Hawks, and then he got traded to somebody else. I forgot which team. You can look him up if you really want to know all that. But he's pretty good. He was pretty good in the league, not going to lie. He's a legend in the game, so obviously he's going to be all right. We ran up a couple games with him. Two, I think. Three, four, five. Me and my man's NH back end. NH Backend is gonna get a channel soon. He's gonna start one up right off the bat. First play, throw a lob to my mans. This game, I think they only scored once this game, honestly. I think it was 22-2 or something like that. Our defense is on point. We were going crazy, no cap. Like I said, if you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to see more videos like this, just comment down below and tell me to make more videos like this. I don't know if you guys would rather see me playing or if you would rather see, like, best jump shots, best dribble moves, best way to earn VC, rep, all that. I don't know. You guys got to tell me what you like. And he shoots a white right here, but it goes in. 2K's on our side for once. And like I said in the last video, Me and NH Backend and one more of my friends is going to be in the 3v3 tourney this weekend on Sunday. I'm going to be streaming on Twitch. I'll put the username on the screen right now. It's NLXJ's on Twitch. He just made a 34% covered three from the corner. You know that's crazy, but it's all right. We're going crazy. It's 2-9. Our defense is unstoppable. He shoots away, he misses, we get the board, that's an easy fast break. I'm pretty sure he didn't shoot that, nothing. I think he kicks it to me right here. Yeah, he kicks it to me. Big Green's in the chat, you already know the vibes. Yes, sir. 12-2 right now. And honestly, if you're an elite or higher, you know you don't get a lot of games. When we were playing with this, Big Dunks in the chat, yes sir. But when we were playing with this NBA star, we did not get a game. Everybody was just lining up waiting to play with us, which was crazy. It was an Elite 3, a legend, and an Elite 1. And people just wanted to play him because he was in the NBA. That's crazy. Right here, I go up with it, get another two. That's 16-2. Obviously, as you could see, these dudes aren't as good. They're rookies, pros, whatever. But still, we were just clamping them up, whatever. Green, pretty deep green. I was so close to takeover, I probably would have broke one of them, but it's all right. We get another stop right here. I'm pretty sure, if I'm not mistaken, I think this is game over. No, he steps out, and then they get the ball back. They get the ball back, and then they shoot something, and they miss it. And, I get the steal, get my takeover. Don't get to break anybody, and I just end the game right here. You know me, I'm going crazy. You know the dribble moves work. Yes, sir. You know I'm not just a spot up. He runs away like I can't green, game over. That's the first game out of the way. Yes, sir. You already know the vibes. We all shot perfect this game. As you can see, 2 for 2, 4 for 4. This is the next game. Still not as comp. There's no comp. Actually, we're playing one of my boys in my clans named Kay. He's from Europe. I actually almost went formula with him. We came, I think we were top 100, and then he got lagged out. I got lagged out a couple times, but we were going crazy. We are going to play basketball gods together in Europe, and we'll see if we can secure the W. And I'll probably play basketball gods on East with a back end and one of my other boys. This game, it was more back end just going crazy because he is filthy at this game. Green, fadeaway. I don't know why he faded that, but it's green still. You know what I mean? He's a legend. He goes crazy. If you guys want his jumper, I'm pretty sure he just uses Kobe, like just straight Kobe. And he goes crazy with it. So I was trying to test it out. That's a quick stop right there. But Kobe's not bad. I was testing it out for a little bit. If you like a like more quick jumper, Kobe's the way to go. It's not a bad jumper. I like 38 a little bit more though. That's just me. I've been using 38 for the whole game basically. So I've been just using 38. I'm on my two-way sharp, and yeah, this is, I don't have a max yet. He's only at 93. I still have to get some shooting badges with him, some playmaking, some defense, and some finishing. I think I need one more defense and then two more shooting and then like five more playmaking. But this build goes crazy. When he's a 99, he's going to be able to speed boost right off the bat. Got play take on him, so I'm going to be able to get some clips for y'all. If you guys don't already, go follow my Instagram. It's the same thing as my YouTube, I believe. I think it's NLJs or NLXJs. It might be NLJs, though, because I don't think I put the X in there. Another green from Josh Smith right there. I'm sorry you guys can't hear him or back end talking. I do not have a full setup yet. I'm actually recording videos off of my Xbox, so nobody's talking unless I stream. But I am ordering an Elgato and a computer soon, so the videos are going to get 10 times better. The streams are going to get 10 times better. So if you guys don't already, follow me on Twitch. Go follow me. Like I said, we're streaming Sunday on the 3v3 tournament with all the big names going to be in there. Clutch, Solo, Power might be in it, I think. It's for $500. So if you guys want to watch that, then we'll do that. But right here, another green. Oh, no, he full bars it. He full bars it. We're good. We get back on defense. No worries. These dudes, oh, green. These dudes aren't as good. Like I said, they're not really comp. They're kind of superstars. The only good one on their team is my boy, K's, but he's on a delay, so he can't really do anything. There's an easy two from Josh Smith. Like I said, though, if you guys want to see more videos like this, more videos playing with NBA stars, just me playing gameplays, all that. Oh, I forgot. This game, backends meter was on, so he's not going to be shooting as much. But like I said, he's still nice. It's still green. You know what I mean? If you're still watching to this point in the video, comment Glizzy Gang. If you like gobbling on glizzies, you feel me? I know a lot of y'all do. Nah, I'm playing. But my man Solo does. Shout out to him, because if it wasn't for him, I would have never started a YouTube. He's very inspirational. He actually, at the beginning of this game, he only had 5K. And now he's at almost 200,000 subscribers, which is crazy. He has a logo. He streams every night almost. He's very dedicated to this. If you guys haven't already, subscribe to him. But I bet you all are already subbed to him. He's in DF. He's a great guy, and yeah, like I said, if you guys watched through this whole video, I might cut it short. I might just throw one more clip in here because I don't want it to be 11 minutes. I feel like not a lot of people are going to stay for the whole thing. Actually, you know what, I'll just leave it. That was a big windmill by Josh Smith. If you guys do stay till the end, I'll probably have something at the end that says comment blah 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 blah, and that'll show everybody that's real, that watches my videos. But like I said, we're running up the game, 16-7. We're just kind of chilling right now. We're just chilling, talking, and vibing. That's the best thing to do in this game, just chill, talk, vibe, have fun. You don't really always have to try. if you're always just going to be trying, not vibing, you know what I mean, not having fun in the game, then why play, you know what I mean? But I think one of them quits here, so it takes a little bit to get the ball back. So I'm probably going to skim through this. But like I said, I skimmed through it. He chucks up a shot. Josh Smith gets the board, kicks it out. Big White's in the chat, gets another board, kicks it out, and they get the steal. He's about to kick it out again. That was a cool spot. That's why I missed probably early. Ball goes out of bounds. This is the last possession, so let me just finish off the video right now. Like I said in the beginning of the video, if you guys liked the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. It would mean the world to me. I'm trying to grow as much as I can.